गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, इट्स टाइम फॉर योर EBS क्लास। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे इन EBS लेसन 4 आर अर्थ वी आर गोइंग टू डू क्वेश्चन आंसर। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज एटमॉस्फेयर? The blanket of air around the earth is called atmosphere. So what is atmosphere? It is the blanket of air which is around the earth. So that is called atmosphere. Then next, how much of the earth is covered by water? Means how much water is there on the earth? 2/3 of the earth is covered by water. Like if the earth has 3 parts, 2 parts are water. So 2/3 of the earth is covered by water. The next question is, what is a valley? What is a valley? It is a low-lying plain. The plain that is between two mountains, that it is called valley. So what is a valley? It is the plain between two mountains. Then number 4, list the 3 things that the earth is mainly made up of. The earth is made up of number 1, land, number 2, water, and number 3, air. So what is the earth made up of? It is made up of land, water, and air. So children, these were the question answers of lesson 4. You are going to do it in your classwork copy very neatly and you will also learn it. So take care and bye-bye.